This is a training on how to use the M32 offline editor. To start off, I'm going to show you how to use the scribble strip. So first we go to setup and select scribble strip, then select the channel you want to edit. The easiest way is pick an image and then double tap the snippet name that you would like to use. That's the quickest way to use a default name that is already in the console. There's plenty of images for each item that you want to use. Some you may want to use a different color. So for this channel, which is going to be a bass, we're going to select green because it's a DI instrument. Then select an image and a name like we normally do. Now that we've completed our input list, we're going to set up a scene with this default input list. Click View on Show Control and select Save. First, give your scene a name. I'm going to call this Input Layout so I have a default to recall from if I make a mistake. Then I'm going to copy this Input Layout default and copy it to all the scene numbers that I'm going to be using for the show. This is by far the longest process, but it's very, very useful. As you finish up copying these scenes, we're going to be naming them. The way we're going to do this is with the utility key. The utility key is very, very useful. So once you're in utility, select edit, and you can give your scene a name. This is also a long process. So once you've done a couple and get a hang of it, it's really easy. So now we're on Act 6. Select save, and now you have a complete show layout. From here, you can export this to your USB. Select utility and select all the scenes that you want to export. Then click the export scenes. Select where you want to put it. I like to create a new folder so then all those scenes that I'm using for a show are in one place. Once you've created a folder, double tap the folder and you're done. Windows looks like this, but the process is the same. Now I'm going to show you how to save your show that you've loaded to USB onto the console. First things first, recall the default scene on your console. For this, it's the heart default. Select view in show control and scroll up to the heart default. Check that you're indeed in the default. Now, plug your USB into the console. Be sure never to remove the USB when this orange light is on. Now that it's loaded, select where you want to load all your scenes. I'm going to load it in 02. Then I go to utility and say import scenes. From here, I want to verify that only the scenes I want to load are shown on the screen. Once I've verified this, I select all and confirm. Now you can see the show has populated from 02 to 08. Recall your scene by using the encoder, select go. Check that your layout is correct by selecting each channel. As you can see, it's the same as what we created on the computer. Now I'm going to show you how to walk through a show with the show control buttons. From your first scene, all you have to do is click now and it will automatically progress through your show. Once you've completed your show, be sure to delete all the scenes that you loaded. Select show control. Scroll up to where your scenes are. Select utility and select with the encoder all the scenes that you used for the show. Once you've completed selecting all these scenes, select delete, confirm. As a final touch, go back to the default scene and recall.